Kindly ask that if the train is at capacity, please wait for the next one or consider using an alternative route. Thank you for your understanding and cooperation in keeping everyone safe and healthy.
Is now online and providing energy. The facility can now resume normal operations.